North Korea is thought to have fired another ballistic missile on Thursday. The news agency Reuters reported this information. If true, this would be North Korea's sixth missile test this month. This is the second time in a month that the country has conducted six missile tests.